Officers say a driver was seriously injured during a crash in Washington County, Tennessee. It happened on Hog Hollow Road this afternoon. The Washington County Sheriff's Office says a car dropped two wheels off the side of the road, overcorrected, then crashed into a tree. Crews closed the road, had to cut the driver out of the car. The driver was taken to the hospital for what police are calling serious injuries.